matter what happens, win or lose, I just want to say you guys have done a great job.
Thanks, Kevin. You know, it's funny, I thought for sure you'd have some sort of evil plan up your sleeve to ruin my whole entire song.
Bighorn! Evil plan? That's absurd.
I know, it was stupid of me.
Hey, go do a great job, man.
Okay.
You're going to be great. Is my evil plan ready to go?
Yep, plan B is in full effect. Let's just say that our little homemade gruel blaster is hooked up and ready to go. One flick of the switch, whoever's on the other end of that baby is gonna get soaked with gruel.
Gruel tester. No snap.
You can do this, Fred. Well, our lake is green, our bunk's unclean. Safety here is unattainable. Our horses creep for
sure. He's practically handing us the trophy already.
And our smells are unexplainable. We're unsafe, unsound, uncool, unkempt, un-everything that you are. You truly live up to the name of the camp. You're the superior camp by far. But seriously, you guys are jerks! It's time for the losers to have the spotlight for once! Hit it, Lawrence!
Where'd they get the bubbles?
This is for the losers. Sing it all night long. We're the losers. There's nothing wrong with being losers. This is where we belong. We're losers. Look at us. This is for the losers. Sing it all night long. We're the losers. There's nothing wrong with being losers. This is where we belong. We're losers. Look at us. This is for the losers.
Yeah, we'll get back. Mr. Cowell?